Alright. Here we go, let's walk around the city. It's kind of weird being my own Spider-Man again. It's like, I don't have any help anymore. Hello? Hello? Hey, buddy. Hey. What's going on? What's going on? Go get him, buddy. Say your goodbyes. Doc. Hey, you alright? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Yeah, no crap. Come on. Hey, buddy. What's your problem? What do you mean? Thank you for saving me, but number one, I thought you were dead, and number two, why did you kill Ford? Technically, that wasn't me. Mysterio put me in mind control, and he was controlling my mind the entire time, and that's why I killed Ford. I'm really, really, really sorry. It's fine. If you're telling the truth, then that's fine, but we need to kill Mysterio. Yeah, and find whoever just tried to kill us. I could have taken him right there, but I decided to let him go. But thanks for saving me. No problem. Alright, follow me. So, Cap. Yeah. Where have you been ever since I thought you died? Well, you see... Wait, no! Stop! What? What's going on? What's going on? Cap? Do you have that weird gut feeling? No. Go! Go! Come on, you stupid monster. What are you? Help me, Cap. What the hell is that? Thanks, Cap. Get him out of here. What is he doing to you, bro? I've got you now, weird gooey monster. I don't even know what these things are. Come on. Cap, you alright? Yeah, I'm alright. Hey, Spider-Man and Captain America. Yeah, what's up? Mysterio planted a bomb in the center of New York City, and we need you to defuse it, please. And in 5 days, it'll go off. And if it does go off, the entire city will blow up. We need you to save him. All right, well, we'll go do that now. All right, well, which suit should I pick? I say make a new one. Form those two together, or like the gold one and that one. That's a good idea. Alright, let's do this. Now I got perfect. Okay, rip the piece off of this suit. Here we go. Finally, a piece off of this suit. Alright, now let's just put it in here, and it should be processing now. Whoa, that's a really sick suit. Yeah, it really is. You gonna wear it? Yep. Okay. Alright. How does it look?
Epic.
Super cool. Alright, let's get back in the battle. Alright. I was told Mysterio would show up here, so... well, I'm over here. Alright, I'll go up on top and you're standing down on the bottom. So, Spider-Man?
I see you tried to defuse the bomb, but it didn't work, huh?
I don't even know where the bomb is. Just tell me where it is, and then I'll spare your life. No. If you don't tell me, then I'll have to just kill you myself. Alright then, come get me. Come on! Come on, Cap, help out a bit. Help out a bit. I see you, losers. Captain America, you're gonna go to hell as soon as you die. Yeah, well, if I go to hell, I'm gonna see you down there too. Yeah. See, you're too weak to even stand up here. My shield is too powerful for you. Where's the bomb anyways? It's up there. What the heck? 5 days ago, that's when I put the bomb in there. 5 days ago, that's when I put the bomb in there. And 5 days after that, the bomb was gonna shoot up. But, yeah, so you don't got much time. Well, look at this, Cap. What? I've got a grenade here. No, please. You have family. No, I don't. All my family is dead. No, don't throw the grenade! Where's the bomb? Cap, no! The explosion to the grenade hasn't reached this yet. I need to defuse the bomb while I still can. I got it! I'm gonna kill you, Beck. Whether you like it or not. No, you won't, Peter. You're just lucky you're not dead. Come on. Yeah, it's true. You said you were better than me at fighting, huh? Yeah, I am. Well, how come I'm not dead yet? Listen here. We've had like 17 fights, but this is the last one! For sure the last one! You should be lucky you're not dead yet. You should be thankful! Well, you're the only reason I had to send Mando and Gumby back to their planet. Listen, Mysterio. Goodbye, Mysterio. Give me your cape. Nobody ever loved you. Cap, are you alright? Please reply. Please just respond to me. Can you at least nod your head? Please, Cap, please tell me you're alright. Please. He's gone. He's gone. I should never let him sacrifice his life like that. Looks like it's my time to shine. Take the money and run!